Hello people, I'm Aamir Khan. Hope you have seen my movies. Very happy to be associated with eFarm and eFarmDirect. Love these guys, Venky and Wali. Especially after my Satyamev Jayate program, you will have noticed how much of chemicals we are using. But they seem to have a very interesting idea. Let's go and see what they're
doing. Instead of saying who wants to be Karodpati, this is a new program we are starting. Who wants to be Mangopati?
Can you tell me which of these mangoes is organic and which of these has used the deadly poison called carbide in nitrogen? Choice A,
Yeva.
Choice B,
Yeva.
Choice number C,
Yeva.
Choice number D,
Yeva.
कौन सा लॉक किया जाए?
बोले, for a friend. 50-50 कर दो.
ठीक है, 50-50 कर देता हूँ. मैं दो ऑर्गेनिक वाला निकाल देता हूँ. Yeva. अब बोले,
कौन सा है?
ये वाला केमिकल है. ये वाला केमिकल है.
Aamir Khan, obviously a lot of Aamir Khans, you know, ऊपर वाला खाली होता है, okay? Normally green जो होते हैं, उसका दिमाग अच्छा चलता है, तो वो लोग जानते हैं. Let's ask here.
Okay, hi Vidya, how are you? Okay, Vidya, tell me which of these arms? I'm just curious. Show me all this. Can you tell me how you figure it out? I know that you're doing some stalls for eFarm. How do we find out?
Basically, organic mango we have is uniform weight and taste. But that's not the case with carbon mango.
Vidya Balan, Vidya, thanks so much. It really looks delicious. Can I try one?
Ghajini hai kya? Khair, kaun hai carbide? Carbide kaun hai? Tu carbide hai kya? Maro isa dekho, maro isa dekho.
Carbide sa dekhi. Who is carbide? What is carbide?
Carbide is basically a chemical which is used in welding. So, you know this obsession with being fair, and that's one thing with mangoes. So, if you see this, which is a carbide mango, and this, the organic mango looks very dull when compared to the carbide or the artificially ripened mangoes. This is mainly because of the obsession that people have with things which are glossy, which are white.
Vidya, like, I use a lot of chemicals, you know, I use for makeup, I use cigarettes, and I say, what's a big deal? One more. We have so much, like, right outside Bombay, in Bandra, when I walk out on the street, the pollution level there, I should be dead by now. So what is this little one little chemical going to do for me?
This is where I'd like to introduce my friend Roshni, who is in the food science department. So I think she'll be able to tell a lot more about it. When you take carbide mangoes, you are all aware of the thing that haste makes waste. So that's how carbide mangoes. Suddenly everybody wants mango in some season and they want to have it immediately. So the marketers, they put all the chemicals and acetylene gas that is used for ripening. That's basically a chemical that's used in car. You cannot wear the paint that's used for your car in your hands. So the chemical is so harsh that you should avoid it. So if it's available, why not go for that?
Okay. Thanks Roshni, but you know, even though I'm an Aamir Khan, even I have a budget, even my movies have a budget, off late producers give me very little money. That is why, have you seen Dhobi Ghat? It was shot in just less than 1 lakh, okay? And we didn't even make that money. But how can I afford mangoes? If I can't afford mangoes, just imagine. Biggest superstar in the universe. If I can't afford these organic mangoes, how can an Aam Khan, you know, the Shah Rukh Khans, how can they afford it, right?
actually your perception that this is expensive and you can't afford, it's just a perception. Just take a look at the price, I'm sure you can definitely afford it.
Okay, so Bangalore comes from Andhra?
It's a place in Andhra Pradesh.
Okay, and Kini Mugu, she says this is Karina Mugu, right? I know that. This is, yeah. This is for Karina. This pack one for Karina, yeah, I'll give it to her, okay? And what is this Imam Fasal?
It's a variety of mango that's based in the, it's so delicious, so that's how it gets the name Imam Fasal. And people say it's like a tough competitor with Alphonse, so the king of mangoes.
This is in Marina Beach, right?
Yeah.
This is what? Manga Kinte.
Kilimuku manga, this is where a food designer maybe can come and we design.
I don't mind wearing this crown.
Yeah, it's organic. You can do something good for your hair as well.
Yeah, and remember it is
manga. Invasion.
She's a nine. She's a nine. She's a nine.